Welcome to Happy School!
Happy School!
The place where you can
learn English,
have fun,
and be happy!
Be with us! Happy School!
Assalamu alaikum i dobar dan, dragi naši gledalci. Dobrodošli u novi serijal edukativnih emisija Happy School koji za vas priprema i uređuje asocijacija Majka i Dijete u saradnji sa televizijom HEMA. Kroz ovaj ćemo vam serijal nastojati predstaviti poznate Bosance i Hercegovce koji su nam odigrali važnu ulogu u historiji Bosne i Hercegovine. Neke su od naših škola i dobile imena po tim ličnostima. Danas se nalazimo u osnovnoj školi Hamdija Kraševljaković. Ovdje će nas učenici upoznati sa svojom školom i reći nam kako da škola nosi baš ovo ime. Naravno, kroz sve to učimo i engleski jezik, pa ostanite uz nas. Domaćini naše današnje emisije su učenici 3. B razreda osnovne škole Hamdija Kraševljaković, pa da ih opet poslušamo.
Welcome to Happy School!
I'm scary monster. I have got green face. I have got green nose. I have got one big blue eye. I have got red hair. I have got two green ears. I have got big mouth and yellow teeth.
I'm a scary monster and I got a big red mouth. I'm a scary monster and I have got a big blue face. I'm a scary monster and I got big red nose. I'm a scary monster and I got a big yellow eyes. I'm a scary monster and I got orange hair. I'm a scary monster and I got a big blue face. I'm a scary monster and I got a big green ears.
I'm a scary monster. I have got a red face. I have got purple hair. I have got three blue eyes and a big green nose. I have got a big mouth and blue teeth. I have got green ears.
I'm a scary monster. I have got a blue face and blonde hair. I have got 9 eyes and black mouth with blue and purple teeth, a right octopus arm and a left robot arm.
Welcome to Happy School!
Our school. Our school was built back in 1937 and was named 7 National Primary School. In 1959, it was named after the World War II hero David Haverich. Since 1992, our school has the name of elementary school Hamdija Kraševljaković. In the last war, it was largely devastated. The school served as a shelter for our refugees. Thanks to the donation of the European Union and the Italian humanitarian organization Intersos, on October 28, 1997, the partial adaptation of the school building has been completed. Thus, for her 60th birthday, she greeted her students with a new ruffle. The reconstruction of the school facade, the roof, and the heating system was finished last month. The above-mentioned works were completed within the project Green Economic Development implemented by UNDP in Bosnia and Herzegovina. Today, this beauty greets her students fully reconstructed and adapted. Our school has a magazine called Maidan, which is published yearly. The birthday of our school is 5th April. Our school mission is to educate our students using the latest teaching methods in a safe environment and by a team of professional teachers.
Hamdi Krasiljaković was born in 1888 in Sarajevo in Vratnik in Lubna Street, where he grew up. He spent his working life in education. He first worked as a primary school teacher, then later as a teacher in Sarajevo's high schools, where he taught history, German, and geography. He always searched long and hard for knowledge. He taught himself many foreign languages, including German and Turkish, which he mastered so well. His interest was focused on the study of socio-economic opportunities in Bosnia and Herzegovina during the Ottoman rule. He was a marvelous collector of historical material that, with the ability to approach people and gain oral tales, speeches, or knowledge of events to use them as a valuable source to scientifically reconstruct important snippets of our past. During that time, he traveled a lot and even went as far as Iceland. He published his findings in editions of publications by the Scientific Society, the National Museum, the Historical Society, the Oriental Institute, the Institute for Protection of Monuments, and the FNRJ Encyclopedia. It's worth noting his engagement with the Institute for the Protection of Cultural Monuments of Bosnia and Herzegovina, where he worked as a scientific assistant until his death. His work remained for later generations as a rich source of treasure of all kinds and as a solid basis for further research.
Welcome to Happy School!
Poštovani gledalci, bilo bi to sve što smo danas pripremili za vas. Nadam se da ste lijepo zabavili i uz naše male domaćine, a naravno i naučili nešto novo. Do naših sljedećeg viđenja, lijep pozdrav i svako dobro.
My room is big. It's got a two dark blue carpet. It's got a white bed. It's got 8 wardrobes. It's got black TV. TV is on the little white cupboard.
Hello, I'm Iman. Welcome to my room. So when you go in my room, you see most of it white. So the first thing you see and the almost biggest thing is my bed. It has a pink blanket on top with hearts and a pink pillow with hearts and a photo behind the bed. It's my baby picture. Then you see my drawers and my TV on top of it with a box. Then connecting to my drawers is my desk. On my desk, there are my books and a pink lamp. Connecting to my desk, there is my wardrobe. On the wall, I have a whiteboard and a calendar and a blue and gray carpet on the floor.
Goodbye! Welcome to Happy School!
Happy School, the place where you can
learning.